21st of October 2017.
Okay. This is a miniature schnauzer, 12 years old male, not neutered. Now, this one is a very early case of carnassial tooth abscess. Very hard for the vet to see because mostly the dog, I mean, has no big problem, so the owner does not know or does not come also because there's no problem. The dog is eating, so
what? No,
so no problem eating, drinking. But on the examination, the vet should examine the mouth. So during the vaccination, you can see what is started here. Now, this is the big teeth, the carnassial tooth abscess. You focus on it. Okay, it's painful, it's painful. He doesn't like it, but okay, relax, relax. Huh?
Yeah,
okay. So anyway, we stop. So we manage it.